pack this ice real good so it can kind of be have a little crunch to it. I know I'm supposed to be showing that video, yeah. That video. The video with the duck. I think it's too much. I'm saving it in my phone just in case I do decide to upload it to YouTube, but I've seen a lot of videos where people doing it, some real good ASMR artists, and they lost a lot of subscribers by doing that. And I don't have many subscribers already. So I don't think I'm going to upload it right now. But I can tell you, we'll be doing another quail egg eating. If you haven't tried quail eggs, they are good. I wish they was bigger. It's so small, you have to eat like at least about 5 of them. They good. Now, if you want to go try the balut, I'm not talking bad about the culture of behind it. But it's just not for me. I mean, more to it. It's not for me. But I do like trying new things and different things. At least try. Excuse me. I'm getting up there. I think 256 subscribers, and I'm aiming for 500 right now. I don't know what I want to do for my 500. Subscriber celebration. You guys, let me know what you think, what I should do. It's real good. It's like a one big old solid piece of ice. What y'all think I should do? I know I need to start switching things up. I got almost 100 videos up too. which is a lot of videos, I think. And if you haven't checked them out, go look them up. Go check them out. Most of them are shaved ice or blended ice. That's my favorite ice, shaved ice, as you can see. I have so many videos up that I'm deciding to kind of cut back on them. It's a lot. I'm gonna cut back on making them so often, because I make them a lot. I'm not going to stop making videos, I tell you that though. I'm just going to cut back a little bit. Like I said, I got like almost 100 videos, if not 100 already. My views is not, it's kind of low too. Say I have so many videos up, my views is so low. I'm an ice eater, regardless of YouTube or not, so I'm still going to continue to make my videos. Some ice eaters, they just stop craving ice. So they stop making videos. Some of them, they health. Some of them just stop doing it. I like people that even do vlogs. I watch vlogs and stuff like that. Let's pick you up with my hand. This was a lot of ice because I had shaved a whole frozen bottle of water. This is actually my second bowl of ice today, so. It actually got cold. Melting. This is probably the longest video I did without going live. It's thank y'all for watching. And I'll see you guys soon. Never tried them. Never thought about trying them. And I found them right around the corner from my house. And I'm going to do a video. Bam. Oh my goodness. Y'all look at this. You know what these are? These are duck eggs. This is my first time eating something so different. These leaves, a plant. I forgot what he said it's called, but I'm pretty sure you guys gonna let me know.